Vater und Tochter.
Ja?
Das ist ja kein Renner.
Ja, Mutter und Tochter ist trotzdem. Aber du bist doch gar nicht Bruder.
吵完了，结束了。
About the way that early peoples perceived animals. Many times they felt like the animals were just wearing a coat, a skin, to look like an animal. And when they went home at night to their lodges, their igloos, their tents, whatever it was, they would take their coats off and be human in form. And it's uncanny, actually, and I've never seen this, but from what I understand from Inuit hunters, if you kill a polar bear and take the hide off of it, except for the head and the neck, it looks very human-like. You can see where and why this might have come to be. And they, of course, had to kill things in order to survive. And in their worldview, everything had a spirit. So they were always in a moral dilemma because they always had to kill something that was a brother or a sister in order to survive. So hence, this is the belief that we have of these little totems to honor the spirit in some way. They do, don't they? Mm-hmm.